In case you didn't watch the Canadian Olympic swim trials this weekend, here's what you missed. First off, Canada, Summer McIntosh is a name you're gonna need to know.
Summer McIntosh, the 14-year-old, gets the Olympic A standard and wins the Olympic trials.
She's only 14 and became the fastest Canadian in the 200-meter free, beating training mate and Olympic legend, Penny Lexiak. Torontonian was one of the last off the blocks, but somehow managed to finish in a blistering 1 minute 56.19 seconds, which is not only a full second under the Olympic standard, but also makes her the 8th fastest swimmer in the event this year. So in a few weeks' time, she very well could be in an Olympic final with giants like Katie Ledecky and Ariane Tidmus. It's insane. And for those of you who are wondering about Penny, she finished just behind McIntosh and was also under the standard, but she was already provisionally named to the team a while back. So she's going to Tokyo no matter what. And who doesn't love a good comeback story? 22-year-old Kelsey Wog from Winnipeg missed making the Olympic team back in 2016, but she showed up at trials and not only swam under the standard in the heats, but did it again to win the 100-meter final with a new personal best of 1 minute 6.92 seconds. This bodes pretty well for Canada to have a breaststroke specialist for the relays, so Kelsey's probably feeling pretty good about things right now. And last but not least, we saw not one, but two Canadian records set, one from 25-year-old world champion Kylie Moss in the 100-meter backstroke, which due to the world champ status isn't entirely surprising, but nonetheless impressive. The new record is 57.70, just 0.13 seconds off the current world record. Then came a big race from Joshua Liendo. The 18-year-old from Markham, Ontario set the new national record in the 100-meter butterfly, swimming 51.40 seconds. Now, all the names we've mentioned, and some more names we haven't mentioned, are nominated to qualify for Tokyo, which means they swim under the Olympic standard time, but are not officially named to the team just yet. That official announcement comes on Thursday. So much has happened already, and there's more swimming to come. Like, what more will Penny Oleksiak do? And will 2012 Olympic medalist Brent Hayden qualify for another Games after a 7-year hiatus? Plus, will any more young swimmers come out of left field and shake things up? You can stream it all this week on CBC Sports.